The correct use of the proper letters composing a word is called spelling. A charm that compacts some and holds their attention, or a short period of time, or to indicate the correct arrangement of letters in a word, to be a sign of, is called spell.